Hey everyone, and welcome back to my channel. Thank you guys for tuning in. So today's gonna be another informative video. You guys really loved my how to be stylish video, and so I wanted to do a how to be stylish effortless version. This is a video all about how to be stylish, but to achieve that effortless look, the kind of look where you just look like you know exactly what you're doing and that you didn't put any effort or thought into it. If you are new to my channel and you like what you see so far, please give me a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel by hitting that red subscribe button down below, as well as the notification bell. Follow me on social media and I'll see you soon for the video. The first tip is in the title itself. It's don't try too hard. Effortless means you didn't put any effort, so don't overthink it. Know what you want to wear it, and wear it with confidence. Having an effortless look is kind of like you just rolled out of bed. There's no age preference for an effortless look. You can be 20 or 50. So basically you can pretty much wear anything, like a plain old t-shirt with some boyfriend jeans. Wear basics like a boss. It's kind of how you carry yourself, and then everything else can just fall together. This look is not too put together, but it's still chic. And like I mentioned earlier, you just want to look like you know exactly what you're doing, even if you don't really. So tip number two is throw in the little details. So there are a couple little details that you can always add to an effortless look so that you can avoid looking frumpy and lazy. Some of these little details could be adding jewelry. Nothing too crazy, because you still want to look like you didn't really put any effort into it. So for example, the necklaces that I'm wearing right now, they're just little everyday gold jewelry. Miranda Fry, this is why I love her jewelry, is because I literally wear her necklaces every single day. I have basically every single one of her charms and chains. Now I like them because they are everyday jewelry. They go day and night, they go dressed up or dressed down. These are the things I know I can go to and throw on that will just kind of help complete my outfit. If you're using anything oversized or baggy, like a boyfriend's t-shirt or this cardigan just like mine, doing little things like folding the sleeves a little bit will be the little details that make the outfit even cuter. So if you're wearing an oversized t-shirt that is kind of long on the sleeves, fold it a couple times to give it that cooler look. Being minimal can be really key, but also throwing on a jacket could really help elevate your look. Other things like having a no makeup makeup look but adding a bold lip can really help you look effortless. And also adding a heel to any plain outfit can really help give you that effortless look where you still look put together. Now if you've watched my Style Secrets video, you know that I like to just tuck in the front of my shirts. And so this is another little detail that you can do to be effortlessly chic. You're definitely not trying too hard if you're just tucking in the front of a shirt. I know this look may not be fit for everybody, but if you can do it, try it out. All right, when it comes to hair, this is also a really key part in looking effortless but still looking stylish. Gone are the days where having really pulled together hair is the look. Nowadays, it's all about that got out of bed, rolled out of bed type of hair. And I really feel like your hair is probably one of the main things to finish off that effortless look. For example, my hair right now, I just added a couple curls, more like beachy waves. The beachy waves really came a couple years ago, and that's, I feel like, where we really started to like having that messy type of vibe when it comes to hair. So having that messy, beachy type of hair can really give you that effortless look. Now, if you want to learn how I got this type of hair, I'll leave links for tutorial videos that I've done in the description box below. Or throwing your hair up in a ponytail or a bun can really give you that I didn't try too hard type of look. Nowadays, there are a ton of hair products that can help you achieve these looks, where you can get really PC, messy, lived-in, day-old hair. I'll link some of those products in the description box below. My last tip is don't be afraid to wear oversized items. As long as you balance it out, then your outfit will look right. For example, I mentioned earlier throwing on your boyfriend's t-shirt or button-down along with some nice skinny jeans. If you're wearing loose on the top, tightening down at the bottom will taper your look and give it more clean lines, but it also balances the outfit out. And so you can do the opposite if you wear something baggy on the bottom, tighten up at the top. So like I mentioned earlier, throwing on a heel with that type of look will definitely clean it up a little more, but it also still is effortless. Don't also be afraid to be comfortable. I think these days we're embracing sweats a lot more, so it's becoming more okay to wear sweats out in public. Throwing on sweats literally looks like you just got out of bed, but there are ways where you can refine it. Also, with not trying too hard yards, you don't want to be too matchy-matchy with an effortless type of look. So classics and basics are key when trying to achieve this. Having a good selection of classics and basics will help save you time when you're trying to get ready for an effortless look. All right, you guys, that is it for this video. Thank you so much for watching. If you liked this video, give me a thumbs up. Leave me a comment down below. And if you haven't already, but you like what you see and you want to see more of these types of videos, subscribe to my channel by hitting that red subscribe button down below. Follow me on Instagram, and I'll see you in my next video.